I'm Josh Gottheimer, and I approve this message.
Newspapers say Scott Garrett's slanderous attack on Josh Gottheimer sets a new low, ignores the facts. It's a jaw-dropping lie based on a lawsuit that was quickly thrown out of court. Garrett lies to hide that he voted against tougher penalties for sexual predators, against the Violence Against Women Act, and against choice, even for rape victims. No wonder Garrett's called New Jersey's resident fanatic. Scott Garrett, Tea Party values, not Jersey values.